Matthew Faber was an American actor best known for his roles in films and television series, such as Welcome to the Dollhouse, Natural Born Killers, Law and Order and Palindromes. Faber died at his home in Van Nuys, California, at the age of 47 of natural causes. Thank you for watching. Like and subscribe if you would like to view more of our videos. Have a nice day.